I love your style, baby.
Come on now.
I love you. Style.
Today, we are talking about rock style. Rocker style. And I did my best. I mean, this is rocker style for me. T-shirt, jeans, diamonds. And who else to talk to about rocker style than DZ?
Tommy Lee.
DZ. Yeah, Tommy. Right. When I think rocker style and I think WWE, I think of you.
Awesome.
And you didn't let me down today.
I tried to do my best.
Rocker. Now, like, tell me about your style and kind of what you try to embody.
Latex, pleather, PVC, vinyl, all that cool stuff. I've been a big fan of 80s rock stuff. Like, who's my favorite band? Tend to get
and
a little
no idea.
DZ crew every now and then, spelled a little more properly. I finished high school and college. So it's, I think it's cool. I like it. No one else does it. My whole career, I've stood out when everybody had short black hair. I went long and blonde. Now everyone's got some bright colors out there, especially some young up and coming kids. Classic, black, rocker, zippers.
Now, what do we got going under here?
This is a little bit more hipster rock. So say I'm doing a stand-up set in Silver Lake, except I do sleeveless, and I got a very cool logo on the back because I have a very awesome guy who makes all of my gear, Rick Michaels. He has the same style as me. He shows me these Judas Priest magazines from late 70s and early 80s. I'm like, that's what I want. And pants everywhere you can think of. He thinks of cool logos and zippers and stuff, and he knows exactly what I like, and he makes it for me, and he does it quickly. This is awesome. It's about being comfortable and having fun. And with this, you can turn yourself up to 11. Awesome. Great Spinal Tap reference, by the way. You turn yourself up to 11 and have fun. And it's like, I wish I'm one step away from wearing this walking around. So if we can get a little bit more white denim, blue denim, couple studs, I'll be wearing this in the airport.
All right, so maybe the biggest fashion holiday coming up, and that is New Year's Eve.
Arbor Day, New Year's Eve.
New Year's Eve, yes. I know you've got to have something planned.
Well, I do because I'm going to a very cool Motley Crue concert, New Year's Eve, their final concert ever. I will be in a special custom white denim vest, probably some face makeup also, but everyone else will be dressed up double.
Oh my God. Is that R2-D2?
No! You wish! Indeed, it is the first class fashionista known as Stardust. And I, excusez moi,
need to get French,
an autograph from the world famous, the infamous, the hottest rock band in the world, the famous Pussycat, Peter Chris.
Oh, that's so flattering, but it's at Real Eden WWE and Dolph Ziggler.
And Peter Chris from Kiss, right? 80s.
Yep. Love those guys.
Shout it, right? D. Snyder.
Rock and roll all night.
Rock and roll,
party,
right? Yeah.
Party everything.
And the kitty cat, the Peter cat. Chris. You interviewing Peter Chris. Peter Chris, folks. Ladies and gentlemen, Peter Chris.
I don't.